Just, what baffles me is this fashion for stifling language and opinion comes from the left. Liberals. Students. Students saying you can't do this, you can't do that. Students are meant to be like Rick from The Young Ones, not Mary fucking Whitehouse. All this youthful energy, concentrating on stopping debates rather than winning them. No wonder being right-wing is the new rock and roll on uni campuses. That's how you rebel these days. You vote Tory. It's fucking mental. Being a student used to be pound a pint down the union. Now, the NUS has raised alcohol prices to curb binge drinking. You've got students calling for statues of dead men to be torn to the ground because they were colonialists. I'm not being funny, but who wasn't? It's not an honour to have a statue in your image or a building in your name 100 years after your death. You're dead. It's no longer an honour. It's a reminder. They're reminders of how we got to where we are. Our history is being erased by students. Some of them history students. It's revisionist. It's fucking Orwellian. All for fear of causing offence. Literature. If you're offended by To Kill a Mockingbird because it uses language of its time that is no longer acceptable, if you can't make that distinction, then you're a fucking idiot. And you have no appreciation of context. And you have no place doing a fucking literature degree. And yet certain unis, they're putting trigger warnings on these novels because they may cause offence. How many times do you hear that? This was edited, censored, banned, because it may cause offence. I'm sorry, but no one has a right not to be offended, because offence, it's entirely subjective. It's bollocks. No, I'll tell you what it is. It's utter, absolute, arse-wanky, cheese-fucking-ball-bag bollocks, is what it is. Arrest me. Wank! Tits! Feel better now. Okay.